The number one thing you can do for your confidence is to do scary things. When you come up against something that's scary, that's difficult, that's hard, and you don't do them, you're telling yourself that you can't and that you suck. You're teaching yourself with every inaction that you're the kind of person who plays small. You need to flip that thinking. It's scary, you do it. It's scary, you're jumping. Because you do scary things.